make up to $70 to watch video. Hey, if you ever learn a cool way that you can earn up to $70 to watch videos online and how you can do that over and over again. So guys, you have to seriously watch this video till the end because I am going to give you all the details right on this video. So make sure watch this video till the end. But before we can jump onto this video, remember quickly to subscribe to my YouTube channel because I upload daily videos, guys. As you know, that provides a tremendous amount of value. So make sure to click the subscribe button and don't forget to push the notification bell because you will be notified whenever I upload a videos, and that was pretty much every day. And friends, if you find out any value out of this video, don't forget to give me thumbs up. And if you have any question regarding this video, feel free to comment below and I'll try to answer them all. And guys, if you would like to learn how I generate full-time passive income right at working from home, so this is what I am doing and it's totally worldwide. So make sure to click the first link in the description of this video and I will happily share with you some more information about that system. So furthermore, let's jump onto this video. So guys, the website today we are going to look at is called emotionalminer.com. So you can visit by emotionalminer.com. So let me show you quickly how much these websites actually pay you. Okay. So as you can see, $5 standard, $15 extended or $70 Jedi Master. Tax with deadline up to 2 weeks. Okay. So that's the amount of money that you can earn from this exact website. So that's a very, very huge amount for emotion.com guys. They are really simple. All you have to do is that once you sign up and you join them and you log in into your back office and they have a list of different products that you can choose from, and depending on what other products they are going to pay you differently. So then $5 for some and other than $15, and some of them even pay up to guys $70 per test, per task that you complete. Okay, so I want you guys to focus on doing that. That's how you earn the most amount of money using this website. So Emotion Miners, and basically what you have to do is that they are gonna give you a few videos, a few TV shows and few interviews that you have to watch, and after that you want to answer a few questions, click on that and you can submit your review and then you are gonna earn money. So let me quickly show you what is this all about, and this is a short frame, about 5 second video that you have to see. So what you have to do when you watch one of the interviews, then this example, as you can do some of the tasks right there. So these are basically an example. As you can see, a boy looking at something. So you have a different segment, as you can see 15 segment right here. They have a very short video, maybe it's an interview and maybe it's a TV show. Normally there will be a human being right there. Okay, so let's say for this guy, he is being an interview. So when they asked him a different question, so this interview with the guy right here, they will think about something. Sometimes they smile, sometimes they go, there will be looked down below. So they have a different expression, and they've been separating that into 15 different short segments, as you can see. So they want us to annotate a feeling of that guy. Okay, so let's say shame, let's say pride, less anxiety, mental effort, and none of these. So the reason why is that they want us as a human being, we can actually identify and we can feel human emotion through expression, right? So robots and AI, they cannot effectively doing that. That's the reason why Emotion Miner choose you to identify that. So we watch video, you watch TV shows and you watch interviews, and we actually select the expression of that moment. Okay, so let's for an example, when a video had paused at this time, okay, when I look at this guy, what I think about this guy feeling right now, he doesn't feel shame for me, doesn't feel pride, and it doesn't feel self-presentation, maybe a little bit of mental effort, or maybe for you it might be none of this. Okay, so it's really depend on, so it doesn't have a really one solid answer right or wrong, but it's all depend on you guys, and it's all up to you how we identify that and how we verify the emotion of this guy. So that's all Emotion Miner do guys. They basically, what you do, a very simple, watch video and select the feeling, and after you complete this 15 different things, and all you need to do is just about 10 minutes or less than 5 to 10 minutes, and there will be very simple, and you can move on to the next project. And depending on what projects, they are gonna pay you more or less. And of course, if they pay you more, they're gonna need more of hard work, maybe some longer videos, maybe that more difficult, maybe they need to do more or more reviews, more opinions and stuff like that guys. So go ahead and take a look at, and you get the, here as you can see, it's pretty much good reviews. You can read all these reviews here, and you can pretty much find out all the details here, what you have to do, as I said earlier. So go ahead and take a look at it. It's called emotionalminer.com. So basically guys, this is the website we are going to look at today. If you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you like this video guys, share this video with your family and friends. That's the way he knows that about this site. So that's it for today's video. If you like this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up. And if you have any question regarding this video, feel free to comment below guys, and I'll try to answer them all. And if you would like to learn how I generate full-time passive income right at working from home, so this is what I am doing and it's totally worldwide. So make sure to click the first link in the description of this video, and I will happily share with you some more information about that system. So once again, thank you so much for watching this video. Have an awesome day.